Let's find cosine of 5 pi sixth using the unit circle. So we're going to start at the point 1, 0 on our unit circle, and we're going to travel a distance counterclockwise of 5 pi sixths. Then we're going to take a look at the point that we end up on the unit circle, and our cosine of 5 pi sixths is just the x-coordinate of the point we arrive at after traveling a distance of 5 pi sixths counterclockwise on the unit circle. So our answer is -√3/2.